Welcome to Deo!
Hey guys, welcome to Deo.
So here we are today in Florida at the Skydive Space Coast
for our very first episode.
We are going to be jumping out of an airplane from very, very high, and it's the highest jump that you can do in the world, like the world. It is 18,000 feet.
So this has been on my bucket list forever. This is something I've always wanted to do because I'm a child and I've always said, I always wanted to fly and know that experience, and now I'm going to be able to experience it. But it's not really flying, it's more so falling with style.
Let's go have fun. Didn't know I can feel this good for free for show, but I always one more for me. Didn't know I can feel this good for free for show on the folks in the old damn team. Didn't know I can feel this good for free for show, but I always one more for me. Didn't know I can feel this good for free for show. I finally feel like I'm living on a vibe now. So what you up to? You wanna slide down? Nah, girl, not later. I mean right now. I didn't smoke, but I'm kinda high now. Feeling good and I don't even gotta try now. In fact, I feel like I'm floating up in the sky now. Honestly, I don't even gotta lie about how I'm feeling better. Alright guys, we're strapped in, ready to go. Next up is hopping on the plane, getting strapped to our instructors,
and then take a dive.
I mean, it's still 18,000 feet.
I'm just getting more excited now.
All right, we'll see you guys up there.
Later.
Are you ready for this?
Absolutely. I'm so excited. Something I've always wanted to do.
Feel the free height?
Yeah. Okay, so am I. There he is!
Thanks.
All right, so we just got back to our car. It's been maybe like 5 minutes since we landed, and the adrenaline
still can't stop shaking.
I know. The adrenaline's still rushing through us. Like my hands are still shaking a shit ton.
We just fell 18,000 feet.
It was insane. Did not feel long at all.
Big thank you to Skydive Space Coast. This was
one of the best experiences anybody could possibly have.
We hope that this inspired you guys to go out and do what it is that you want to go do. Thank you so much for watching.
Thanks, guys.
Please remember to go down to the comment section, like, comment, subscribe, ring
the
notification bell.
Let us know what you want to see in the future as well, because we're always down to try something new and we want to show you guys all these fun things that you can experience with us.
Absolutely. We'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace. I'm levitating.
Welcome back, riders. How was your ride?